National Coaster Day. We are going to SeaWorld and we're going to do every single roller coaster they have here. And I am super excited. And I am the only kid here. Yeah. We're on our way to our first ride. We have no idea which one it is. I have a feeling it's gonna be Shamu Express. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. But I am super excited. I love roller coasters. And yeah, let's go.
All right, first ride is Manta.
To our second ride, which is Journey to Atlantis. I am super excited because this is my first time riding it, and we tried to do it one time, but it was like a 50 weight, so I couldn't do it. So we're gonna ride it for the first time. I'm excited.
So this is Journey to Atlantis. Oh, and you're gonna get wet.
Here we go, front seat you get.
You wanna get wet?
Yeah.
Will they have a spot for us to put our stuff?
I think he's gonna hold our bags for us.
Okay.
Thank you.
guys get wet in the front?
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
I've never done Kraken before. I'm so excited. I've never done it before. I'm so excited. Yay!
Do not disturb the Kraken's eggs. There's the Kraken.
Hey.
You better behave yourself.
That's the Kraken.
That's the Kraken.
I thought Kraken was giant octopus.
Oh, Kraken is a sea serpent.
Thank you.
next coaster on National Coaster Day is Mako, which definitely is Hunter's favorite. Right, Hunter? Is this your fave?
Yeah. I love it. It's awesome. It'll be much more better if they put it on your stomach.
Hunter wants to go on her stomach like Superman on this one. I don't know. I think I like it is.
I love the Mako part, like all the Makos at the top part.
Stuff for Mako. Look at all the cool shirts and hats, and even look at just the statues. Those are cool. Oh, and there's Guy Harvey. Oh, and just in case you need a stuffed plush Mako, right? There you go. Cute.
Yeah, I'm not doing this because I'm sweaty.
Yeah, we're a mess. It's super hot today, huh? But even the gift shop here is so cool. All the sharks and the names of the sharks, you know what kind of sharks they are. Mako right there.
So I have extra tea.
Here's the big Mako. That's cool.
They have extra
tea. Oh, and it even says Mako on it. Aww. That's cute. Look at this one. It's Brucey. Hey, Brucey.
This one's cute.
That is cute. Rarely will I ever hear anyone say a shark is cute.
No, like the eyes, but the teeth, no.
Teeth, not so cute, huh?
What is this?
Those are his fins.
They are? He has extra fins too?
Yeah.
Coolness. Okay, let's go.
All right, last one is Shamu Express.
I'm going hands up, feet up online.
Row number five, guys. Row number six.
Lunch. Are you hungry?
Mm-hmm.
Are you thirsty?
Yes.
Are you ready for air conditioning?
Yes.
Yes, yes, and yes.
Are you ready to get out of air conditioning?
No.
No.
I want the air conditioning.
Yeah. My favorite thing here would be Kraken. It was so cool. You would go upside down so much. And thank you so much, SeaWorld. I had such a fun day today. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new. So see you guys later. Bye. Love you all. And I forgot that. Keep on dreaming. Love you all.